Welcome back, guys, to Al Dober Pro Wrestling. Today, we have the Greatest Hits Line Ultimate Edition Hollywood Hulk Hogan. This is a re-release with the updated skin tone, the butterfly joints, all that good stuff. Just picked this up the other day at Walmart. We're going to take him out of the package, take a look at him, and see what we got, guys. Okay, guys, now we got Hogan out of the package. Let's take a look at him. He does come with the Cloth Goods NWO shirt with the rip in the front so Hogan can rip it off. He comes with the WCW World Heavyweight title with the NWO spray paint over it. And I really like the spray paint look. There have been times in the past where we've got the NWO title with the spray paint, but it literally just looked like it was drawn on. So this is a great representation of that, like, spray paint look. We also got the white with like black tint boa that Hogan likes to wear. We got the white with black lenses sunglasses. He comes with two extra head scans, one like a yelling head scan, one just a serious facial expression. I like the detail in the beard and with the blonde mutton chops, the black beard. Definitely a good representation of Hogan. Also, he comes with extra set of hands. We got like the fisted hands with the gloves. They have the kind of like we saw in the Monday Night War series, the gloves have the overlap. And that's both of them, which are definitely represent that era of Hogan pretty well. Hogan wore gloves just like that. Figure-wise, he also comes with a bandana on his head. It says Hollywood. And the black weightlifting belt says NWO on it. Figure-wise, it's pretty standard. I like this Hogan. He's not too jacked. Hogan in the NWO days wasn't huge like he was in the 80s. So this is great. Design-wise, it's got the lightning down the sides. Hollywood on the back. Lightning on this side as well. And it goes all the way down underneath the black knee pad. Then we got, this is probably my favorite part, the airbrushed Hollywood Hulk Hogan boots. Great design. I love the blue flames. Really good looking figure overall. I didn't get to get the first release of the figure. At the time I wasn't really collecting for one reason or another. But now that he's been re-released and is out now, it's definitely, I'm glad I picked it up. I have been hoping for like an '02 era Hulk Hogan Ultimate Edition Hollywood, but more of the red and yellow Hollywood Hogan. That's what I remember when I was a kid. So hopefully we could get that on the line. I know they are pushing out Hulk Hogan's crazy, so it'd be nice to get that '02 variant, maybe with like the Undisputed title or something of that nature. But thank you guys. Let me know in the comment section of what era of Hogan is your favorite, and give me any feedback. Make sure to like, share, and as always, if you want to see more content, subscribe. Thank you guys.